would be wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you, so wear it with pride.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
The hunt is on.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Big weapon like that? Leave you wide open. Try another. You're on fire today! Fall in together now.
How about this?
Stay down.
Yeah.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Hey!
Sorry.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Nothing to it.
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you. Amazing how free we are out here.
Yeah, far cry from life back home.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Can we handle this?
Might want to think twice.
More important to move fast.
Capital idea, Noct.
Let's go!
Yep.
Thank you.
Shall we camp here?
Let's move.
Yeah.
So good, Prince Charmless.
Nice one. Call me that from now on. Could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Not bad.
Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what what?
Just my imagination. Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car. Thank you.